Good evening and welcome to this momentous occasion, the nursing pinning ceremony. There's a lot of time, effort, and energy that's spent. There's countless hours of studying, endless exams, all leading up to tonight's ceremony.
Some of you have had obstacles along the way, and those obstacles may have stopped the average human being, but you haven't been the average human being.
It's not just a piece of metal. It's a tradition of honor, caring, altruism, selfless devotion to the welfare of others that goes back centuries.
We've juggled demanding coursework with part-time or even full-time jobs, balanced family responsibilities with clinical rotations, and navigated the unavoidable ups and downs of life with steadfast determination.
I'm so glad that you had the opportunity to spend your last semester in the new building.
Just this semester, this spring, we opened up our brand new state-of-the-art simulation center. Students got to experience some of the most cutting-edge equipment that's going to really prepare them well for the jobs that they're going to be going into.
I know all my classmates are going to be getting nursing jobs. Many of them already have nursing jobs lined up. It's going to be very exciting to see all of us in the field at different hospitals, traveling, and doing the most that we can to help.
All right, everyone, please repeat after me. I solemnly pledge myself before God.
The Nursing Pledge represents in public the commitment to nursing education, nursing compassion, nursing knowledge that we carry forward in society to care for those in need.
Congratulations, everyone.
All right.
MassBay gave me the confidence and the courage to take on the world, and I feel like I can do it and help as many people as possible.